to think that it's been over here. I can't remember why it was like without you here. Sometimes it's messy, but I still feel so clear. I still love you, we're still magic. I'm proud of us, cause we're still happy.
Parents have a multitude of ways that they try to communicate with us. They might manipulate an object, for example, by moving it slightly. They might also manipulate the television.